Police ruled this a suicide, but Yuri had her doubts. The victim was part of Hammerhead's crime family. On the last one, Yuri sounded frustrated.
You have no idea.
That's it? Yes. I mean, we talked a little bit about her medication, but...
When is the next session?
Why? What are you going to do?
I'm gonna do whatever my boss tells me to do.
Oh no. Are they setting up a hit on Yuri? Gotta get to those other locations!
Truck has been seized by armed assailants. Additional officers needed in Times Square. Over.
I think I'm getting close. It has to be Yuri who's... I remember this. A person got electrocuted accidentally, but the victim had ties to Hammerhead. Yuri tried, but... couldn't find evidence of foul play. These case files are getting more and more recent. This one happened just a few weeks ago.
You seem nervous.
Yeah, well, the chief knew I was working undercover with you. I can't afford to lose my job. Maybe I should be the one doing breathing exercises.
Well, isn't that interesting?
Don't worry. I won't tell if you don't. Also, you're doing great. You're a very authentic-looking doctor.
Thanks. I think.
You think he knows you were wearing a wire?
If he does, he's a hell of a good liar.
He's a Magia enforcer. We know he's a good liar. Question is, does he know he's being lied to?
We'll find out tomorrow, I guess. You sure about all this?
We catch him in the act of trying to murder a police officer, he gets put away for life.
Yuri, what are you doing? I have to find her. I think I'm close to the last crime scene location. Yuri's been here. Now where's the file? City,
keep
great.
Fighting the good fight, man.
I remember Yuri saying this was ruled an accidental death. Food poisoning, I think.
Hey, Captain.
You ready for this?
Ready's all up, B. I'm all wired up on my way to the office. Just picking up a coffee first.
Drinks are on me when this is done.
Looking forward to it, Captain.
Yuri's suspended, but she still won't give up. Hard not to respect that.
Hi, can I just get a large coffee?
Hey there, Dad. Who's that you were just talking to?
Oh. Hey.
No. Oh, why did I listen to that? An unknown number. Hello?
Hello, old friend.
Yuri?
Meet me at the corner of Madison and 23rd. We need to talk.
Wait, Yuri! Ah, she's gone. With all that's happened to Yuri, she must be beyond hurting. She doesn't do anything without a reason. So why did she lead me on a grisly crime scene tour? She must have a lead on this enforcer guy. It'll be nice to see her. Maybe help her deal with whatever she's dealing with.
Attention units. Armed assailants are attacking a disabled stable transport. Reported location is in the vicinity of Nomad.
Magia Enforcer. Dead. And the case files from all his victims. This guy killed all these people. But does that mean he deserved to die? Yuri.
I know what you're gonna say, but just hear me out. The system works most of the time. But there are times when it doesn't. And to me, that's unacceptable. Some people put their trust in fate, or karma, or whatever. But I can only trust me.
You can't kill people, Yuri.
Apparently I can. And you know what? It felt good.
You need to turn yourself in.
For what? I just dispensed justice. True justice. And I restored a little bit of balance to the world.
You're my friend, Yuri. I don't want to come after you.
You do what you have to do, and I'll do what I have to do. Goodbye, Spider-Man.
Yuri! What am I gonna do? This all makes sense now. What Yuri did to Hammerhead. She's been struggling with this for a while. She's always held in her emotions. That must take a toll on her. But she's also the most tenacious and stubborn person I know. This was a bad guy for sure, but killing him? That's too much. So where's this base you talked about? Whoa. Your toys are so much cooler than mine. I love this invisible floating fortress thing, but now that all of New York City has seen it, Hammerhead will probably be here soon.
I am counting on it, so let us work quickly. I have acquired the Class 5 laser array. We need to calibrate it to prevent it from overheating.
Lucky for us, I'm working on my master's in calibration. Let's do this! Okay, what's first?
Pull the housing array into place.
On it. Ah! Whoa, nice laser.
Housing locked.
Done and done.
We are not done.
Oh.
We must reset the targeting field, aerials.
Sure thing. I have no idea what you're talking about.
Exit the hangar and navigate to the top of the nearby transmitters.
Alrighty. So we should talk about the strategy with Hammerhead, don't you think?
What is there to talk about? We find him. Then focus the laser on the plate in his head. The laser will heat the carbon steel to critical temperature, which will rearrange its molecular structure.
and soften it so I can knock him unconscious. I get that part, but how do you know it won't, melt his brain?
When the wolf attacks the sheep, he risks getting shot by the shepherd.
Okay, well, Shepherd, just remember my no-killing rule, okay? Done. How's it look?
Systems appear functional. Now we must test the targeting and power levels.
Cool. Wait, this doesn't involve shooting me, does it?
Not yet. But I do need you to launch those targets.
Right. Okay, ready?
Ready.
Bombs away! Hit it! Pull!
Just a few more.
Cool with me, this is fun! Here comes another one! Nice shot! Is this how modern militaries teach shooting? Oh, can we do one more? Please?
You are a child.
Yeah, well, we're all children on the inside. Whoa!
Come back. We have one more thing to do.
On my way.
We must adjust the gyroscopic navigation stabilizer in order to compensate for the weight of the laser. Go to that terminal and wait for me to activate the system. System ready.
I'm going in. Okay, that should do it.
You two teaming up now? Cute. But it ain't gonna do no good.
Sable? Use a little help here!
The laser is down.
Can you fix it?
I am trying.
Okay, I'll just do the hammerhead waltz for a bit. Time to get personal!
Eat this! I just want to thank you for showing me what I've been doing wrong for years! If I want to rule this, I gotta modernize!
I gotta be quicker!
Evolve! Now that I'm evolved, it's time for me to be the boss I always should have been! Just as soon as I kill you both! Die, bug! Keep trying!
Almost
keep
there. Sable, what's your status?
Later is back online.
You're just pissing me off!
Now I can get in close.
You guys just don't give up, do ya? I respect that, but I'm still gonna kill ya!
Can't let him hit me!
Blisty and dark skin! You fight good, but not as good as me! I'll get you back!
Keep your distance. Do not let him use his head.
Good tip!
You're going down!
Like fish in a barrel.
Look at me! You can't kill me!
Man,
still no respect. What's it gonna take?
Do you know what I respect? A guy who knows when to quit.
Commencing bombing run.
Damn, I missed.
Keep them coming.
I'll make sure the next one hits.
I dropped the bomb. You throw it at him. I am on approach. Good work. Now hit him.
Time to get personal!
Incoming! The shield is out!
shields down! Indestructible, huh? I think not! Bombs as she's dropping them. Was fun. Hey, you have dinner plans? I know this great pizza place.
I must return to Simcaria.
Right. You have a war to fight.
I do not like to fight. I do what I have to in order to help my people.
I know. That's what heroes do.
I am no hero. But you have taught me a few things.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Like how to disarm my enemies with bad jokes?
Actually, they're good jokes, but I understand humor can be subjective.
Thank you, Spider-Man. For everything. I don't do hugs.
Yeah, right. Of course. Hey, can I get a lift back to the city? I'd swim, but it'd take forever to get the river smell out of my suit. Ready?
I think the web shooters are a little tight.
Get used to it. Just try to keep up. Okay, Hammerhead's finished. But his men are still out there. A spider's work is never done.